Natalia, and this is my first video on YouTube. On my channel you will find makeup hauls, makeup tutorials, full face or first impressions, reviews and more. For today I'm gonna show you this makeup look. It is an autumn makeup look with orange and yellow shimmery and gold shadows. So let's begin. First, I'm gonna apply my W7 Princess Potion Primer on all of my face. Then I'm gonna take my Mia Makeup Forever Lasting Performance 24 Fluid Foundation. This is a fluid foundation with a creamy texture and medium-high modular coverage. I'm applying it on the top of my hand and I'm taking my Wet n Wild brush and applying it on all of my the surface of my face. I'm pulling it down on my neck. And I'm continuing with this blended brush, a little of that, again, just to apply it better. Then I'm gonna take my Pro Light Concealer by Methauda Milano, number 30, and applying it on the bottom of my eye, on the top of my nose, on my cupid bow, and on my chin a little. And I'm applying it with the same blended sponge. Then I'm gonna take my translucent transparent powder number 1 by Ibra to set all of my face and I'm taking my Ibra 11 brush. I'm setting all of my face. I'm continuing with my Elixir makeup palette 877 to bronze my cheekbones and I'm taking the eyebrow brush 11. I'm taking these two colors to bronze my face. on my forehead and on my jaw line. And with a smaller brush, I'm bronzing a little on the top of my nose. Then I'm taking the 11 eyebrow to apply from the same palette by Elixir my blush, these two colors. I mix it together. A little on the top of my nose. And then I'm taking my eyebrow 105 just to highlight. From the same palette, pink rose, a little rose shimmery highlighter to highlight on the top of my cheekbones and on the top of my nose and on my cupid bow. After that, I'm gonna fix my brows. I'm taking my Wet n Wild Ultimate Retractable Brow Pencil to fix my brow. Brown color that it matches very bad to me. I fix my brow. And now I'm gonna fix my eyes. I'm gonna apply to my eyes shadows by the palette of Revolution Reloaded Velvet Rose. This is the palette. First, I'm taking this brush by Eyebrow 17 to apply this color to all of my eyes. And to the other, I'm applying it to all of my lid and all of my eye, even under my brow bone. Then I'm taking this eyebrow 104. The transition shade is that color. With that, I'm gonna fix my crease. I'm starting from the inner corner with circular movement to the outer corner. And the same to the other eye. Then I'm taking, under of that color, this burnt orange. And continuing with the same way, from the inner corner to the outer corner. Then I will take that eyebrow 03, small brush, and this shimmery yellow, a little gold yellow shadow, to apply it in the middle of my lid. And do the other eye the same, in the middle of the lid. Very warm color. And now I'm continuing with my eyeliner. This is by Aden Precision Liner, black liner, paraben free. Now, I'm gonna apply my mascara by 17 Glam Perfect Definition X Volume. And now I'm gonna take my Ardell Natural ...105... to put it on my eyes. I'm applying the glue. I'm waiting for 30 seconds. Then I'm taking the other. I'm gonna put a little mascara into my fourth lashes. I'm continuing with the same palette shadow, the same that I used before, above on my eye, just on the bottom. I'm mixing these two and I'm taking a little of this gold to highlight in the inner corner. This nice gold color. And on the bottom of my eye. And under my brow bone. And now I'm continuing with my gritty smooth silky lip pencil number 23 to line my lips. And I'm continuing with the Methauda Milano 609 Matte Romance Bella, this very nice and warm color. I'm correcting a little. And last, I'm gonna set up my all maquillage with Revolution Calming Makeup Fixing Spray with Cannabis Sativa. This is my finished look. I hope you enjoy it. If you like it, give me some thumbs up and subscribe to my channel and ring the notification bell to see the new videos I upload, and leave a comment below and tell me what else I can do for you. Thank you for watching.